Well, it is Tuesday night, and we're doing Welcome at the Roadhouse, which is, we're doing Outlaw Country, Redneck, Headbangers, and Bikers. And we're going to start the show off with Canyon Road Band, Runaway Train. Next is Mule Kick, Liar Liar.
Oh,
Get ready to pour you a cold one. Get ready to kick it up. Because coming up next is Cullen Baker from Texas. 6 feet deep in Texas.
I was baptized in whiskey. Praise the Lord with a beer in my hand. Generally was my best man. Take me home to Texas. That's where I wanna be. 6 feet deep in Dixie, where rebel souls run free. Spend most my life in trenches, southern man never catches a break. Put a good Dixie woman by my side, I'll think about changing my ways. Step on across Miller County line, if trouble is what you see. The rebel blood runs through our veins, revenge rushes to the sea. Take me home to Texas, that's where I wanna be. 6 feet deep. We'll be right back.
Boxes, traps, ran a different way to send a message from me to you. A little while after sundown, you better head on back to the house. Grab your 45 and your knife, go skull and make a don't back down. Take me home to Texas, that's where I wanna be. 6 feet deep in Dixie, yeah, where rebel souls run free. Take me home to Texas, that's where I wanna be. 6 feet deep in Dixie, that's where they'll bend with me.
All right, now up is Lynette Skynyrd, Cottonmouth Country.
Give me an old swamp song. boots above his knee.
You looking for something fun to do? Looking for just somewhere to get the hell away from where you're at? Gunny's is the place to be. Gunny's Bar, biker-friendly local bar at 3421 Highway 301 South in Hernando, Mississippi. Very cool atmosphere and great steaks. Free food for riders every Sunday. And live music every Saturday night. Cash karaoke every Friday. This is a club by bikers for bikers, although the doors are open for everyone and you'll all made feel welcome. Just remember, leave your fucking attitudes at home. This is a place for fun. Gunny's Bar, Hernando, Mississippi. All right, like I said, make your ass on down to Gunny's. Gunny's will treat you right. This next song is Monolith, and the song is The Biker Song.
Всем нашим друзьям-байкерам посвящается. Ангел смерти,
спиной тех, кто просил вызов жизни за стеной.
We'll be right back.
Here you go, Tink, and thank you for listening out there. Thank you, Twinkie, for sending out this next song to me. This is a long-haired country boy remix done by Every Mother's Nightmare.
We'll be right back.
Song there didn't get you moving a little bit, something done crawled up in your ass and died. I'm saying that again was every mother's nightmare. This here is Dead in Texas singing Yankee Whore.
heard me once again. That's what I know for sure. I smell the taste of suffering. I'm finally back home. I've been away for oh so long.
Coming up next is Kentucky Whiskey by Charlie Overby.
2:15 in Nashville, and everyone is hammered, including me. 'Cept the man behind me with a gun and a badge keeping the peace. I said, sir, I am a son of the South, but born and raised out west. Once again in trouble, but I guess that maybe trouble likes me best. Kentucky whiskey and California weed. Kentucky whiskey took me to jail in Tennessee. 10 suits just surround me. All my life I've been in trouble with the law. I guess it's just them old roots from that family tree deep down in Arkansas. Fifteen and everything is quiet, but I can't sleep. And this metal bed is cold, and I feel me getting old and tired and weak. Once again in trouble, but I guess it's true, and trouble likes me best. Hey, why'd you pull me over, man? I was driving better than the rest. Kentucky whiskey and California weed. Kentucky whiskey took me to jail in Tennessee. And it tends to just surround me. All my life I've been in trouble with the law. Well, I guess it's just them old roots from that family tree deep down in Arkansas. Kentucky whiskey and California weed. Kentucky whiskey when the man took me to jail in Tennessee.
All right, know that, man. They're done that. Coming up next is the Rowdy Johnson Band, Outlaws Today.
You know, the word outlaw has been used in many different ways. To me, it's about standing up for what you believe in. Always.
Lord, the world is changing way too fast for me.
when outlaws fought the system for what they believed. They didn't give a damn if anybody else agreed. Are there any outlaws left in the world today? Or have they all, Lord, have they all just faded away? Don't anybody out there have anything left to say? Are there any outlaws left in the world today? The outlaws before us, Lord, they sure set the world. Calling all you outlaws, Lord, it's time to rise again. Let's take back country music and put a little soul back in. Yeah. So while there are any outlaws left in the world today,
I'm next tractor why Pig Destroyer.
Jesus, what the fuck is that noise? Mary, wake up! Mary, wake up!
Hey, why you slapping? You got fire!
Shut the fuck up and bring me the gun! And the whiskey too. Holy shit! Look at the size of that shit! Come on, bitch! Bring me the gun!
Got it!
I'm gonna put a shot in its fucking head! Release my son, you motherfucking hog!
We'll be right back. I possibly translated. If everyone else won't, every 5 minutes I become a
brand new bunch of tire muscles and claws.
5 minutes of blood,
the fucking burn in my mouth is my dreams of the ground.
Welcome to life.
She don't need you, but she's right. she's a Harley girl. She's a Harley girl. She's a Harley girl.
All right. All right, check us out. Those of y'all that's in the Knights of Thor will get a kick out of the name of this next band. Even though the band is awesome and the song is just off the chain. But here it is. The name of the band is The Mighty Short Bus. And the song is Hole Number 7. Get ready to rock it. Kick it up a notch with some Memphis metal, Someone Else by Slamhound. We'll be right back. This is Mass by Kettle Drive.
Thank you. If you need anything, you know who to look to. Someone else.
If only we wouldn't have gotten him that pet.
Don't.
I mean, he would have been here today.
Don't beat yourself up over it. There's nothing you can do about this. I mean, it kinda was your fault, but... But hey, screw it. They're dead and you're not.
Next song is Bad Liver and Broken Heart by Philo Beddoe. If y'all remember, Philo Beddoe was a character that Clint Eastwood played in Every Which Way But Loose and Any Which Way You Can. Really kick-ass shows with the big orangutan Clyde. Anyway, this is Philo Beddoe doing Bad Liver and Broken Heart.
Bad Liver and a Broken Heart.
I got one of them.
where in the hell did I put my coffee? Well, while I look for that, y'all can listen to this Devil's Lullaby, best biker song ever written.
That song of the devil's lullaby, yeah. I am a biker, straight out of pride. The only goal in my soul is to ride, 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 yeah.
We get stuck between the poor rock and the rich hard place. The poor can't pay and the rich, they don't have to. Well, if we, the people of the USA, would stand together and have our stay, we would get more done than this system would ever do. Lord, 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 now I quit working for the system. The system ain't working for me. Now the price is too damn high. In the land of the free. Oh, I quit working for the system. The system ain't working for me. Yeah. working hard. Now they want to take our retirement away. The mom and pop general stores, they're not around anymore. Big boxes moved in, closed them down. The system wants to rebuild that box, but they forgot about mom and pop folks. We don't have to take it sitting down. No, no, no. I quit working for the system. The system ain't been working for me. And the price is too damn high. Living in the land of the free. I quit working for the system. The system ain't working for me. Oh, now I quit working for the system.
Alright, I played that there song for all my gun-toting, constitutional-minded, conservative, patriotic brothers and sisters out there. Remember, the system ain't working. You ain't got to work for it either. Hold your guns high, your Bibles high, and tell them to back off. This next song is Rust Belt, Where Bones Hang.
Put sinews on you and bring flesh upon you. Cover you with skin and put breath in you and you shall live. Then you shall know that I am the Lord.
Choking on all I wanna play. I wanna live on the edge. I wanna be out in the sunshine. I wanna be out in the sunshine. I'm gonna ride until there's no more road left. I'm gonna feel me the freedom. I'm gonna feel me the freedom.
This next song goes out to all you who still think it's the Weekend by Whiskey Dick. This is Drunk as Hell.
Thank you. Well, I've been lost and I've been found. Pick myself up off the ground. Angels, demons, when they go to war, torn and broke, it won't hurt no more. This started new on life, drops in like day and night. Take it all and stomp it down, kill the king and take his crown. Hell bent on alcohol, pour me a double before I fall. You were there every time I fell, stumbling down drunk as hell. Hammered down on alcohol, pour us a double and we'll play one more. Spitting fire to pick and steal. Won't slow me down. Bartender, one more round. I'm shifting gears into overdrive. Looks like one hell of a night. Throwing down 100 proof, like we ain't got nothing to lose. Don't know how long this buzz will last, so light 'em up and hit the gas. Hell bent on alcohol, pour me a double before I fall. You were there every time I fell, stumbling down drunk as hell. Hammered down on alcohol, pour us a double and we'll play one more. Spitting fire in a picking steel, stumbling down.
Just because of this song here, I had to shift around some other music and get the next song that I'm going to play shifted around to be up under this one. And the purpose of that is, back when I used to have the House of Thor, there's this band that I booked to play one night, and I was so drunk when I booked them that I forgot that I had booked them, so I didn't promote them. So they showed up to play, and lo and behold, there's just a handful of people there for them to play for. But Chris and his band decided what the hell they're going to play anyway. They'd play for Empty House, knowing them. And damned if we didn't start having a good old time with them playing, and I busted out a couple of bottles of tequila and Jim Beam and started pouring it down the necks of all the band members. And the drunker they got, the more that they forgot what they were playing and the more fun we had. And speaking of such, let's get with Blind Highway, Killing Floor. Up next is Randy Travesty doing his day called Sweet Home Alabama.
Singing songs
All right, this here is War Wagon, Tell It to the Frogs. Really sure, but I'd like to think he was cussing out the French, but that's that's just me. Next is 1988, a Big Rock.
Yeah!
All right, coming up next is Message of Destruction to an Angry Biker.
There's a fight up the street, trying to escape from me. From this burning sun that's hitting my head, sometimes I feel like I wanna be dead. From the spin in my head, my mind is black, and I wanna feel the blood on my head. Cause I'm an angry biker.
Biker!
Run with my blood.
Run with my blood.
Don't mess with me and let me be, or I'll break your skull.
Break your skull. Break your skull.
Driving down the highway that's right in the street, trying to escape from being dead meat. From this burning zone that's heating my head, sometimes I feel like I wanna be dead. From the spin in my head, my mind is black, and I wanna feel the blood on my hands. Cause I'm an angry biker.
Biker,
loving for blood.
Loving for blood.
But don't mess with me and let me be, or I'll break your skull.
Break your skull. Break your skull.
Me of Randy Yancey. Anyhow, coming up next is Queen of the Green by Pothead Goat.
Well, she always looks good. Yeah. But she tastes even better. And if she offers you a round, boy, yeah, you know you better let her. Taking me by the head.
Well, I was digging around through Dixie. Well, the storm right there to land. And sipping that Tennessee whiskey, shooting dice in the Biloxi sand. Well, then walked along, maybe won't run. She laid a bottle down in my hand, yeah. Well, she asked me for a cigarette now, if I sing it with the band. Greyhound to L.A. Stole a car in Phoenix. Desert girls know how to sway. Well, I drove on through to Austin. I robbed the bank along the way. Yeah, them New Orleans girls treat me fine. Oh, Lux knows it, I can't stay. From here, always moving forward, baby. Now stand here, down here. But I don't eat beans for breakfast, cause my belly's so full of beer. Oh, and four walls are closing in, girl. Sirens, all you're gonna hear.
This here is the Kincaid's Devil's Daughter. Thank you. But that was just a throwdown. This next one is Jebko Black doing Testify. Next was Zach Chandler Band Motorcycle.
Oh,
that pushes me right into what I've got to say. There's some people out there fucking with a good friend of mine in his bar, talking shit and trying to get him in trouble down there. I'm talking about Gunny's bar down there in Hernando, Mississippi. Good people, damn good bar, and run a damn good clean place. So this is going out to you, Danny, and to the, we're saying this to those that are screwing with you and screwing with your bar. This song is by Creed Fisher, and the song is Kiss My Rebel Ass.
Yes, I have two first names on a four-wheel drive. Shotgun rack in the back, mud all down the side. You say you've seen my kind before, and you say that I'm white trash. I think you're right, I love to fight, kiss my rebel ass. 'Cause what them Yankees think and say don't mean a thing to me. I am not one big concern about high society. I love my daddy's 44 and I love my Johnny Cash. And you'll cry on from my cold dead hands, kiss my rebel ass. I've been known to drink too much, hang out with my friends, down and out all night long, to hell and back again. There's an ex-wife or two out there that'll tell you about in my past. But I tell you like I told them, son, kiss my rebel ass. 'Cause what my exes think and say don't mean a thing to me. I am not one big concern about high society. I love my daddy's 44 and I love my Johnny Cash. And you'll cry from my cold dead hands, kiss my rebel ass. So what them Yankees think and say don't mean a thing to me. Concerned about high society. I love my daddy's 44 and I love my Johnny Cash. And you'll cry on from my cold dead hands, kiss my rebel ass. I was raised on outlaw music, Waylon, Willie, and Johnny Cash. And I'll tell you like they told them, son, kiss our rebel ass. I'll tell you like they told it, son, kiss our rebel ass.
You looking for something fun to do? Looking for just somewhere to get the hell away from where you're at? Gunny's is the place to be. Gunny's Bar, biker-friendly local bar at 3421 Highway 301 South in Hernando, Mississippi. Very cool atmosphere and great steaks. Free food for riders every Sunday. And live music every Saturday night. Cash karaoke every Friday. This is a club by bikers for bikers. Although the doors are open for everyone and you'll all made feel welcome. Just remember, leave your fucking attitudes at home. This is a place for fun. Gunny's Bar, Hernando, Mississippi.
Raise
Dead and Bleeding. And coming up now is Johnny Black and the Nails doing That's the Way This Hillbilly Rolls.
Got some money.
some good shit right there. I'm here to tell you. All right, coming up next is Swamp Donkey, Hardcore Country Boy. Yow!
Kind of boy.
Your glass and tip your hat by Cry Me a Liver. Coming up next is Just a Memory by Anthony Ainsworth. Enjoy.
She'll have a glass of wine more than she would in the night before. She'll stay out late past her friends. She took up smoking again. Won't drink enough to call it drowning, but maybe enough to forget. They say it's been like this ever since he left. Oh, but ever since he left, well, she's crying a little less every night, and she stopped lying about how it didn't end in a fight. She's doing all she knows to do to set herself free. Just a memory. And all her friends want to know, just not bad enough to ask, what who did and what was said. So they all just knew that they would last. And she can hear them whisper soft enough so she can't hear. It's just that it's just not like her to pretend she never cared. But it sure seems like she never cared, and she's crying a little less every night, and she stopped lying. Now here she's crying
like I'm just a memory.
Under the Gun by Loaded Guns, and this here is No Less No More by Whiskey and Woe.
No Less No More, spread the word. Thank you very much. Well, we are Whiskey and Woe. If you couldn't tell by the banner, we try to fit it into every song that we can because we're nerdy bastards like that, and we all care about promoting ourselves. We're suckers for advertising, man. We'd like to thank Spicoli's. Everybody, make sure you get super loaded tonight and tell Cody a big thank you, man, for having us come out tonight. So don't forget to tip your bartender and your waitress or your waitress and your bartender. Also, the band drinks Jack Daniels exclusively. So if anybody feels the need to go get me a thing of Jack Daniels, I would be gratefully appreciative.
Or a couple
if
of
you
them.
Feel or, the a or a couple of them.
Yeah.
This is the next song right now that we're going to do. This is a little ditty that we wrote. This one is called No Less, No More.
Yep.
money. I paid the price of my life for tens of feet. My demise, I saw no gain. Jesse James, I hear you're the baddest in the town. Just so you know, I will be seeing you around. Watching your steps and every move you make.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, I spent a few days in the Tukwam bed just trying to figure you out. But I got a crazy feeling an hour ago that I just can't stop thinking about it. Known it would be this hard, and those lights would forsake us. I want to save myself a lot of time, man. It's hell leaving Vegas. Well, the money was spent. Money was gone, you could tell on the faces. No one here knows the way I feel. I'm not concerned about Jack's oasis. Well, I just came to lay a memory down, forget the life that faced us, praying to God you won't follow me home. Burn it hell. Leaving Vegas, and they say those lights will hear you. Turn a pauper into a king.
just need something to steal you. Yeah. And come on in. I won't remember anything
door, my head is swimming, who could it be? I think I said yes, I should have said no, but the crown is thinking for me. You ain't got a face and you ain't got a name, I know you just be in place of, but I got all night long and half a bottle left. Man, it's hell leaving Vegas. Hey, yeah, turn up my food into a thing. I just need something to steer you. And come on out, I won't remember anything else. We'll be right back.
All right, this is the Godfather on the WBUR. If you want to send your music to me, send it in an MP3 file to godfather.wbur@gmail.com. If you found a band on here that you like, go find them on Facebook or Reverb Nation and let them know that you heard them here on the WBUR. Keep it loud, keep it proud, and I am out of here. Peace.